Welcome to episode 2 of Pokemon FireRed. Bug attacks, Viridian Forest, part 1. Last time, after receiving my first Pokemon and battling my rival, I left the lab and left Pallet Town. Then, eventually, I arrived in Viridian City. In the Mart, I received Oak's parcel and had to travel back to Pallet Town. After receiving Pokédex and Pokeballs, I left once more. Okay, first, be sure to drop by Gary's sister's house to get your town map. And as you head to the north end of Viridian City, you'll run into the same old man, and he will teach you how to capture Pokemon. And also, as you're leaving, he'll give you the Teachy TV. This is a new item from FireRed and Leaf Green that'll teach you everything you need to know about the basics of the game. Now, Route 2 is a short connector that leads to Viridian Forest. Here you can find Nidoran, Pidgey, or Rattata. And later you can come here with Cut to get some goodies. Welcome to Viridian Forest. Here, you can find lots of Caterpie, Kakuna, Metapod, or Weedle. If you're gonna catch a... Well, you can also catch a Pikachu. And if you're gonna catch a Caterpie, make sure it learns a basic damage attack before it evolves, so your metapod won't be sitting around using Harden all the time.